coronary artery disease, CAD. This coronary artery disease is also called as atherosclerosis, the condition in which there is a deposition of calcium, fat in the form of cholesterol and fibrous tissue at inner lining of blood vessels, generally into those blood vessels who supplies the blood to the heart muscle or cardiac muscle, resulting decreasing in the size of lumen of those artery, so called as coronary artery disease. Angina pectoris, painful appearance at the region of chest, which is a result of reduction in the blood supply to the cardiac muscle. This angina pectoris also leads to the painful appearance into the neck region as well as left shoulder, and is get arised due to the condition of atherosclerosis or arteriosclerosis. Atherosclerosis is a condition in which there is deposition of a fat at inner lining of blood vessel, and arteriosclerosis is a condition in which the blood vessels get hardened. Hardening of the wall of blood vessel or decreasing in the elasticity of wall of blood vessel is called as arteriosclerosis. The next, here the angina pectoris is characterized by severe pain and heaviness into the chest region. The pain may spread to the neck, lower jaw, left arm and left shoulder. These are the region where you can feel the pain is condition of angina pectoris. The pain usually result from the exertion when there is a more demand of oxygen by the heart, but the supply does not meet the requirement. That means the demand for oxygen is get increased, the demand for blood supply get increased, but the amount of blood supply and amount of oxygen supply is not properly given to the cardiac muscle, and result of that is what? Painful appearance into the chest region or heaviness of the chest region. You have observed the condition with you people only when you have an strenuous exercise or at the ground when you play that kabaddi, kho kho, at that time you have an experience about the painful appearance into the chest is also one of the condition of angina pectoris. But this thing is normal because the pain get revealed when you take a rest and the requirement of oxygen is get fulfilled by your cardiac muscle. But the same condition if is get arised during the normal walking, during the normal stress or climbing up a staircase, at that time also if you have an painful appearance, then this is not a normal condition. It may be the condition due to the arteriosclerosis or a atherosclerosis, and the person have to refer the physiologist. The next, angiography. Then how one can detect the condition of that the CAD or angina pectoris? Angiography is in a technique of X-ray imaging of the blood vessels who supply blood to the cardiac muscle. That means those are the coronary artery. So X-ray imaging of those coronary artery to detect the location of blockages into those coronary artery is called as angiography. Now, according to the degree of blockages and the location of the blockages, remedial procedures are performed into the person who have atherosclerosis, and the angiographic result give us an idea about the percentage of a blockage and location of a blockage. As per that, the remedial procedures are suggested to the patient, either go for angioplasty or go for bypass surgery. Then what is meant by angioplasty? In angioplasty, a stent is inserted at the site of a blockage to restore the normal blood supply. If the condition is more serious, if the number of blockages are more, location of blockages are at various region on a coronary artery, then the second procedure is performed, which is called as a bypass surgery. In the case of bypass surgery, the region of a block is kept as it is and the another artery is grafted on the coronary artery to perform the normal blood supply. This artery may be taken from any suitable part of the body like hand or legs. But nowadays, generally, the artery is taken from the chest region only for the process of grafting and to perform a bypass surgery.